Every day, he worked on his laptop, trying to create the perfect bullet. First, he thought of an explosive bullet. A bullet that would explode on impact and create a nice big explosion, taking anything out in a radius. Though it didn't come easily, it took hours and hours of research and lots of failed attempts. He took the stand on the range, where no safety equipment whatsoever. He thought this wouldn't work, but add a little heat to the compound, and this is what happens. But in his mind, he had to go and take the ultimate step. He had to kill the army general. There. He had done it. He had used his explosive bullet to kill.
Just what I need. Thank you, Boris.
What an ingenious idea, packing my explosive bullets with uranium supplied by my good friend Boris. Well, at least I'm not stupid enough to use this thing by myself. You know what? I'm going to sell that gun and this bullet, and I'm going to make someone test it far, far away. I'll check out the devastation on the news. Come in. Mr. Jim Gulcher, I believe.
Yes.
You are interested in buying this gun?
Yes.
Is the $200 our agreement price?
Yes, that is a very good idea.
So I'll give it to you now, and I expect to see the $200 in my bank by tomorrow.
Okay,
you take the gun, you look after it. Any questions?
No.
Didn't think so. Also, please take this bullet with you. It's a lucky bullet. You probably hit the mark with it. Now please leave. Please get off of here. Thank you very much.
Das ist laut, wenn sie in den Himmel schaut. Dann fürchtet sich das Licht, scheint ihr von unten ins Gesicht. So muss sie sich am Tag verstecken. Will das Licht doch nicht erschrecken. Lebt im Schatten, bis der Schein vergeht. Sieht einen Stern Zwielicht prangen und fleht. Meine Schönheit auf die Wangen.
Morgenstern erscheine auf das Antlitz mein. Wirf ein warmes Licht auf mein Ungesicht. Sag mir, ich bin nicht alleine.
Hässlich, du bist hässlich. Ich bin allein zur Nacht gegangen. Die späten Vögel nicht mehr sangen. Sah Sonnenkinder im Gewimmel. Und so rief ich in den gestirnten Himmel.
Morgenstern erscheine auf die. Auf ihr.
welcome to the 6 o'clock Soviet News. Here is your host, Nikolay Mendev.
Good morning and welcome to Soviet News. Our top story today, 2 million people in Moscow are dead due to an internal nuclear explosion. The cause is not entirely known, but the suspect is one Mr. James Wiltshire, who was most probably killed in the explosion. Over to Vladimir to continue the story, who is 40 miles away from Moscow. Well, here I am in a 40 miles away from Moscow, in a town that I have not been told the name of. But as you can see, the full devastational effects of the nuclear missile are clear behind me. Thank you, Vladimir. Well, we'll be back at 10 tonight, so make sure you're there. We'll continue with our top story. Thank you, and good night.
What the?